Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Misaki Matsutomo biography and lifestyle. Full name Misaki Matsutomo. Birthday 8 February 1992. Birthplace Tokushima, Japan. Age 27 years old. Profession badminton player. Birth sign Pisces. Country Japan. Hair color black and white. Income source badminton player. Net worth $3 million approx. Nationality Japan. Weight 50 kg. Height 1.59 meter. Marital status single. Horoscope Aquarius. Misaki Matsutomo's 27 years old famous badminton player born on 8 February. Misaki Matsutomo is a successful badminton player from Japan. She born under the Aquarius. Misaki Matsutomo's positive traits are loyal and pleasing personalities. They are curious and introspective persons, genuinely interested and attentive to the way they live their own lives. Horoscope. She was born on 8 February 1992 in Tokushima, Japan. Misaki's horoscope is Aquarius according to her birth date. Misaki Matsutomo's birth sign is Aquarius. People under Aquarius like fun with friends, helping others, fighting for causes, intellectual conversation, a good listener, dislikes limitations, broken promises, being lonely, dull or boring situations, people who disagree with them. Misaki Matsutomo is one of the richest Japanese badminton player. She lives in a country where have two tall 126.5 million people with the average GDP $4.971 trillion. Misaki Matsutomo net worth is $1.5 million. Misaki Matsutomo is always ranked on the list of the richest badminton player in Japan. She was steadily built her wealth over the years. In 2016, she won the women's doubles gold medal at the Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. She and her women's doubles partner Ayaka Takahashi were also honored with the Female Player of the Year award. They have been playing together for more than 10 years, ever since they were schoolmates. Matsutomo and Takahashi became the first pair from outside China to win the Women's Olympic Doubles title since the 1996 Atlanta Games, giving Japan its second medal in the event after Mizuki Fuji and Reika Kakiwa took silver at the 2012 London Olympic Games. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.